One.
Okay, so I'm going to tell you guys three things about Miss McAtee. One, her favorite sport is hockey. Number two, her favorite team is Minnesota Wild. Number three, her favorite player is Charlie Coyle. And that, I'm done. All right. Number one, one thing that you should know about Miss McAtee is Miss McAtee's the best, but if you take it too far and fun, she might stop you. And then one thing about 4B is you will make good friends in 4B. And then one thing about fourth grade in general is even if it is difficult, keep trying.
So one thing about Miss McAtee you guys should know is she is super nice. 4B was one of the best years yet, and you can make friends you can trust. Something you should know about fourth grade is that it is difficult and you need to be through it. Be a leader and don't give up.
One thing you need to know about Mrs. McAtee is she's the biggest Minnesota Wild fan in the world. Something about fourth grade is if you listen, you can do super fun things like going on field trips. And also, in 4B, you are not allowed to be bored. You always have to have fun.
Something that I want to say is that Miss McAtee is the best teacher that I have had so far. She is really nice, and if you are actually good and you're not complaining about what she says that you should do, then you can do lots of fun things.
Miss McAtee is nice to you if you're nice to her. Yeah, and then she does not like drama. And then fourth grade, you want to be nice, don't be mean to anybody, don't bully.
Miss McAtee loves Charlie Coyle a lot. In fourth grade, you get Genius Hour, and in 4B, we sing a lot.
Miss McAtee is my favorite teacher, like ever. I don't think anybody else will like go over her and be nicer than her. And then for like the whole fourth grade, make mistakes, because if you don't, that's not trying. And if you don't try, then you won't succeed. And then also, for Miss McAtee, she lets you do really fun stuff, but if you like don't cooperate with her, or if you like aren't being nice, or if you're sighing and stuff, then she won't let you do the fun stuff anymore.
In 4B, be a leader, don't be a follower. And if it doesn't challenge you, then it won't change you.
One thing about Miss McAtee is that she lets you do Just Dance videos, and you complain about it, you're not gonna get to do it anymore. And one thing in 4B is that in 4B, you get at the end of the year, you get to choose where your desk is. And through all of fourth grade, in fourth grade, you get seconds.
Miss McAtee is very competitive, and she loves to have fun. And also, she loves to sing and dance.
And we have awesome class songs. And don't have a fake mindset. Be positive.
Okay. Miss McAtee is nice because she lets us watch movies, watch videos, dance, and she lets us have fun.
Miss McAtee is a really fun teacher.
Miss McAtee is the best because she's always fun and learning, and she lets us learn in fun ways.
Miss McAtee is a really nice teacher. She'll let you have fun if you respect her. And you can sit around the room if you manage it, if you can handle it. from her point of view as long as yours too. Your too. And in fourth grade, you have to respect. If you respect your teacher, you're gonna get respect back.
One thing about Miss McTee is that she likes the Minnesota Wild.
One thing about Miss McTee is she really likes Minnesota Wild. And one thing about the class is respect the classroom. Just because you didn't buy anything in it doesn't mean that that you can't respect it.
One thing about fourth grade.
One thing about fourth grade is you need to try to make 5 new friends. One thing about 4B is be good, and if you're good, you'll be a good role model. And if you're a good role model, the whole class will be good. And if your class is good, you can do fun things. One thing about Miss Mackey is she likes good behavior.
Something about Miss Mackey is that she doesn't really like it when you misbehave a lot. And then the thing about the whole class is make sure you do your job, and then in fourth grade, you'll be able to like do jobs and stuff like that.
The thing about Miss McAtee is that she doesn't like to be interrupted, and the thing about the classroom is that when you put it up your lunch stick, please don't drop it, because then someone has to get it. And then the last thing is in fourth grade. Did I just forget? stuff.
There's something about Miss McTee is she doesn't like when you're not doing what you're supposed to. And something about our class is you should always do your job. And then something about fourth grade is you get to have genius on.
Alright, the one thing you need to do in 4B is be a leader. Because if you're a leader, if you're not, who else will be? And something about Miss McAtee is, if she could date Charlie Coyle, she would stop teaching. And something about her class is, if she's really big on having a good mindset, not a fixed one. Signing off from 4B.